Hello friends, welcome to your channel Arohi Classes, and in today's lecture we will discuss antenna in receiving mode. Okay, so see in this figure antenna is working in the receiving mode and EN wave is coming to the antenna and a voltage VT is induced. A voltage VT is induced and the antenna is connected to the load whose impedance is ZT. VT is the induced voltage in the antenna. This is the equivalent circuit of the antenna in receiving mode. Okay, this is the equivalent circuit of the antenna. RL is the loss resistance, XA is the reactance of the antenna, RR is the radiation resistance, and VT is the induced voltage at the antenna terminal. And this is the equivalent circuit of the load connected to the antenna. RT is the real part, XT is the imaginary part of the load. Now power delivered to the load under conjugate matching. Under conjugate matching, RR plus RL will be equal to the RT and XA will be equal to the minus XT. Conjugate matching for maximum power transfer case. So PT will be equal to mod of VT square divide by 8 RT by RR plus RL whole square. Okay, or RR plus RL is equal to RT, so we can write here mod of VT square divide by 8 into RT. First we calculate the current. Okay, VT divide by total impedance, and then we put the condition of maximum power transfer, and then we can calculate the total power induced in the antenna, PT. Power re-radiated or scattered by the antenna is equal to mod of VT square divided by 2 RR divided by 4 RR plus RL whole square, and that is equal to mod of VT square divided by 8 RR divided by RR plus RL whole square. Power loss in the antenna PL equal to mod of VT square divided by 8 RL divided by RR plus RL whole square. Total power collected or captured by the antenna is PC equal to half VT IT complex conjugate. IT is the current in the whole circuit. Half VT complex conjugate divided by 2 RR plus RL. Okay, that is equal to mod of VT square divided by 4 into 1 divided by RR plus RL. So this is all the power when the antenna is connected in the receiving mode to the load. Okay, so in this lecture we have calculated power delivered to the load, power re-radiated or scattered by the antenna, or power loss in the antenna, or total power collected or captured by the antenna. Okay, so आज के वीडियो में बस इतना ही. आई होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो. अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया तो प्लीज़ मेरे वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए और इस वीडियो को शेयर कीजिए. धन्यवाद.